without further ado, let's get into the next zone, shall we, and see what we can do in here. Here we go, World 4. Boom! Hey guys, and welcome back. Now, as you can see, we're back playing what is probably my favourite Roblox game at the moment, Yeet a Friend. I've done a lot of grinding off screen, so it's about time we get right into it and see what else we can do in the game. So let's get right into it, shall we? Right guys, so we've just loaded in. I'm in world 2 at the moment? And we need to get to the third world. Oh no, we're in world 3 even, sorry. I needed 200 million. As you can see, I've got loads of energy, 3.6. I wanted to get over that threshold, so I've got some to hopefully get some pets in the next zone. I've been doing lots of rebirths, so we're up to 15 rebirths now, so we're getting lots more energy because of that. And also, between the last recording and this one, there's this quests one next to the rewards here. So when you're doing certain things, you get rewards. So I've been able to get an extra pet slot as well, which is fantastic, and it helps you, lets you have more pets as well and all that kind of good stuff, and goes on the wheel, all that kind of stuff. So that's really helping get through the game as well. And as you can see, my pets are pretty awesome at the moment. So without further ado, let's get into the next zone, shall we, and see what we can do in here. Here we go, World 4. Boom! Candy corn. Oh no, what am I about? Candy corn. Idiot. But yeah, so there we go. Looks like SeaWorld, doesn't it? Fantastic. Excellent. And what we want to do, see how much the pets are. 85 million, and let's skip that. Let's go straight to the 300 million, shall we? So let's open one of these bad boys. Come on. Epic, straight away. Polar bear, awesome. Which one is that one anyway? Is that the... Oh, I don't know. Let's go into it anyway. 2 million. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So we'll equip that. So that's already my second best one. Let's do another one, shall we? See what else we can get. Rare ninja. Excellent. Oh, okay. So that's actually the first one, that one. And that's only 1.44. Still one of my better ones. But we can get some more anyway. Actually, we can get quite a few of these. Hound! Legendary hound! Awesome! That's more like it. Is that that? Oh my god. Is that that one? I believe it is. And that... Oh! That is much better. Oh, brilliant. Right. Well, tell you what. Let me get a few of these. And hopefully, I shall be able to maybe get something golden, maybe. Epic ram. Oh, okay. Okay, so we are out of cash now. I've spent all of my money, but what I can do is I can make you a golden. Awesome. Yes, 4.8 now. I can make you a golden as well. Excellent. Quick best. Boom. Right, so that has made a very big difference to my pets. So what I need to do, really, I need to get rid of these bad boys, because you're not needed, to be perfectly honest, not needed. So if we'll confirm that, yes, there we go. So my base has gone right up now to just under 16, which is absolutely fantastic. I don't know if I'm gonna have a go at the wheel, actually. Let's go and have a looky look. Yes, I can. Get the wheel. Has the bonus gone up in this zone as well? Seems to have been going up. Ooh. Oh yeah, look at the millions in that. Yeah. Oh my god, there's like 3.5 billion energy on that one. Oh my god, that's unbelievable. Oh, we can get another spin. Oh god, that'd be pretty epic to get that. And what we're gonna get? Oh, we'll take the 100 million though. Thank you. Thank you very much. That is brilliant. Before we throw, actually, no point, it's only 80. Okay, so it's 2.5 billion for the next zone. So that might be out of our reach for this recording. But I'll tell you what, let's have a quick throw this. See how far we can... Oh, might as well do that. I'm not going to be able to do a full one anyway, because it's going to end. But we can get a few in. Oh, my God, we just did a lap very, very easily. That is unbelievable. Right, so there we go. 25 million strength. And actually, let's keep an eye on. And... Throw! Right, so we did a lap relatively comfortably, actually. My God, yeah. You know what? I'm actually in third place as well, which is awesome. Ooh, using my boost there. I might get two laps here, you know. Go on. Oh my God, that is unbelievable. Yeah! Oh my God, I tell you what, I've rock and rolled low end here. Get in. Oh my God, we are going to be able to get the new zone. Easy piece. Oh my God, I'm totally the first place. Oh my God, that is epic. You know what, guys? I'm talking absolute nonsense. It's not. I'm getting confused. It's not me in first place. That is actually my son. His account. That's Chaos Cody TV. If you've not been there, go and check that out. Me absolutely waffling. It's because I look at his avatar so much when I'm editing his videos. Just thought it was me for a sec there. Of course that's not me. I am throwing him now though. Look. There we go. Oh God, it's just gone up to 12 million. My God. Go on, boy. Yep, some of the energy. There we go. There we go. Excellent. Right, so I'm going to go and open up the next, decline that, thank you, next world. I can't believe that. There we go. World 5. Excellent. Nice. Oh God, this looks unbelievable. Epic. Right, so how much are the pets here? So we've got 1.5 billion and 7.5 billion. Ooh, okay, now that has just skyrocketed. Blimey, yeah, that is a lot. Well, I tell you what, let's get some throws in, see what kind of action we can get with energy in this zone. So, okay, so there's one lap. Keep using my thing, my boost, save a little bit. Boop, boost. Ooh, actually, this could be a record throw for me, this one. That seems really long. Go on. Go on. And yeah. Oh, actually, saying that, the energy went up quite a lot there. I think this is the zone where we're probably going to have to do a little bit of grinding. Let me go and claim a wheel. So what's for the next world? 40 billion. My God, that is a grind. I think we've reached the maximum in terms of worlds that can... Oh my God, I'm not even thought about getting the rocket. Idiot, I've got loads I can do here. What an idiot. Boom. Ooh, yes, yes. Right, okay, so that's my rocket upgrade done, but that is going to help no end. I can get a wheel spin. I think what I want to do as well, I might try and get one of those top tier pets if I can. 3 billion, that's going to help. Yes, get in. Nice. What was it? 7.5, wasn't it? So if I get my energy up, I think I was just about 30 before. So if I can get up just over 30, and I might be able to set a new record. Right, here we go. So there's 30 million with my boost as well. Let's put it on auto. I hopefully might set myself a new record here, you know. Right, so there's one lap. Let me start using a bit of my boost, actually. Getting up towards two. Oh, I might have, I probably could have done the views in that boost a little bit earlier, actually. Okay. Yeah, I might be a little bit short on this one, thinking about it. Ooh, still going. No record. Right, okay, right, let's do it a bit better this time. So, right, so if I just use my boost, it's all about that first bounce, isn't it? And try and delay that first one as long as possible. If I can get over two laps. Oh, this could be the one. Oh God, yeah, that was a bounce. That was a bounce. Go on. Come on. New record, please. And yes, a new record. Excellent. Oh, I'm quite close to getting a pet as well, actually. Ooh. Oh, I think we're just going to be short of three laps. bearing in mind I could probably just scrape about one lap at the beginning of this video. That is epic. That is brilliant. Oh, God, we're so close to 3 million. Well, you know what? That round's about to end. So what we're going to do, we are going to get ourselves one of these pets. Come on, what we got? We've got a rare agent. Right, so if we go to pets, he's 4.5 million. Okay, so quick best. And that is already our second best pet before we've even made it golden. Well, I think that is a perfect place to end out the video, guys. Yeet a Friend Part 3. We are flying through the game. We're in World 5 currently. I've no idea how many more worlds there are, but I absolutely love this game. I'll crack on, do my grinding. I'll get loads more on the pet front for next time. Obviously, we need to get to 40 billion to get to the next zone. But I think once we've got a few of these pets and start getting into this zone, we'll be all right. So I'll come back when we're ready to open up the next world. I'll have some better pets. Maybe get some more rebirths on the go as well. Actually saying that, there we go. There's another rebirth. 16. Excellent. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video and the series. Guys, if you are, guys, make sure to leave a like on the video. If you haven't already, please think about subscribing to the channel. Really want to get to 1,000 subs as soon as possible. As I said earlier in the video, the chap in number one is actually my son. If you've not checked it out, Chaos Cody TV. Go check his channel out. It is fantastic. And yeah, I will see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.